Mr.
What's going on, man? It's your boy Blue. I'm back with another video. Baby girl just woke me up. Took a shower and all that. She just woke me up. She said, yo, Chick-fil-A, Popeye's Challenge, chicken sandwich. I said, I'm out. Okay? If you're new to this channel, like, comment, subscribe. You feel me? Hit that post notifications, man. What's up with y'all, man? It's been a minute since I talked to you. I'm about to go grab these sandwiches up, and you about to see what's popping. Because Popeye's is going crazy. Everybody going crazy for Popeye's sandwiches. You feel me? I'm going to hit y'all back when I'm on the road. So hit that comment button, like, subscribe, hit us up. I'm crazy right now, too. That's a fact. I'm going to highlight that. We're on our way to Chick-fil-A. I told y'all baby girl woke me up. I was having a bad dream. She was blowing mine in the dream. She's gonna wake me up. I almost ain't go. I woke up with an attitude like, nah, I ain't going nowhere. You know what you just did to me in my dream? She said, what? I ain't even tell her at first. I waited till she came back from walking the dogs. So I had to hop at her. She's like, yo, you was acting up in my dream with your attitude. That's your problem now. Yo, listen. In my dream, so I'm mad at her. I'm crazy for that one. Chick-fil-A should be around the corner. I know what it's like, this New York City life. Oh, Shake Shack across the street. Yeah, we gotta do a review on that too. The Shake Shack be busting. I ain't even gonna hold it. It's nice out here, nice weather. It's almost hoodie season. I can feel it coming. You feel me? So now, it's lit though. You can wear whatever you want out here. Nice good weather. I don't know, man. Popeye's been popping up in the memes on the gram. They going viral right now. Niggas is turning up on Popeye's. Because they ain't got them chicken sandwiches. I know when I pull up the Popeye, they better have them chicken sandwiches. It's going to be a problem. Oh boy, it's going to be a problem. Might be another meme. So where we at, man? Third half? All right. In a nice town to get the Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A always has to go. You know how Chick-fil-A is. Chick-fil-A busting. Always good. You don't even got to worry about it. Oh, new theaters over here, too? Oh! Yeah, I got to say they got the good chairs in there, man. We got to pop in for the movies. My husband just came out here for the movies anyways.
Big boy Chick-fil-A.
We about to see who more lit. That's a fact. What is the line?
Well, Chick-fil-A still got their clientele. They got a steady clientele.
What is
the line?
I don't want to hold you, man. When it work good, these people gonna come, they gonna leave. This line is crazy, though. This line is definitely a nice thing coming in. Ridiculous, man. That might be that Popeye's just ain't got nobody up there. But that Popeye's ain't got no more sandwiches. You know, somebody ain't gonna go somewhere. You know what I mean? It's crazy, though. This line, they loyal. They definitely loyal. They taking your orders early. They taking your orders before you get to the line. I already know what I want, the spicy chicken sandwiches, two of them bad boys, and the kids' meals. And you know, Zai, Zai, eat. Come on, Zai, eat. It's a big deal, man.
Like, he only like real chicken anyway, so we're going to do the Popeye's. New little pickup. All right, well, that's what they're doing, Snoopy's and all. Caramel coffee, plus the caramel coffee, anyway.
Yeah, baby,
like, yo, we gotta do this challenge.
Alright, I thought I was just gonna do a review on the Popeye's chicken sandwich. She said, let's battle it out.
Alright, let's see what it is. I don't know. I ain't gonna hold you. I think I'm rocking with Chick-fil-A. I'm gonna do Chick-fil-A thing. You feel me? Rock with them. You gotta choose a side of the two, baby. I don't want you to be early sometimes, but. Popeye might be hitting. just don't like that chicken too much, bro. You hit him, I ain't gonna hold him. Chick-fil-A, I think they put crack in their shit.
Now,
if Popeye's found the chicken distributor, the vendors for Chick-fil-A, it might be a wrap. They throw their same seasonings on that same chicken, it's gonna be a wrap. That's what's gonna be a wrap, man. I'm gonna hit y'all when I get to start placing my order, because this one is crazy, and they still coming out. So, you know, Popeye's ain't one yet. That work. Got that big old that Chick-fil-A work. You know what it is. About to have my ass to Popeye's. And we're gonna see what's going on. So they had to get a couple people to the YouTube channel. Tell them to follow us and all of that. They're gonna be looking forward to being in the video. We out here, man. I'm back with Chick-fil-A, man. That line was looking lit. They probably going there too. You feel me? Ain't no joke out there, man. That man, they got their clientele lit. They ain't playing no games. They out there working hard. Killing chickens in the back. They on ChristianMingle.com selling chicken. All of that. You know what's going on with them. I'm gonna hit y'all when I get the Popeyes though. At least when I'm close to Popeyes. I gotta see what's going on with this. Deuces.
I see who better.
Yeah,
man, you too, right, man?
Yeah! Put the hood in over there.
Hey, who you think better?
Are we about to see one of these?
Hey, I like to see what's up. Oh, we in there. What this nigga's talking about? Yeah, I'm on YouTube, man. What this nigga's talking about? Man, really, right?
Look at this thing, he got the bat.
He got the bat. I gotta see who better though. Like, I'm not gonna play with him. That's just fact. Go to the crib, see who better. Like, I'm fucking with Chick-fil-A. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Popeyes. Yo, they better have that sales, and I heard they've been running out. What they running out for? You a whole establishment. Like, niggas, look, the line is crazy. I ain't gonna hold you, Chick-fil-A. They customers is loyal. They coming in by the dozen. I'm about to see what's going on. This line is crazy. Yeah, man, this door out the line. I ain't gonna hold you. Chick-fil-A ain't doing this. Chick-fil-A is not doing this. Chick-fil-A is not doing this. The line over there? Oh, the line around the corner, too. Is y'all coming back later? Oh shit. The line out the door for the chicken sandwich. They might not have no more. Louisiana kitchen in New York. I'm gonna hit y'all when I order my shit. Yeah, man, I'm about to see who's better. It's crazy, everybody going crazy for this shit. Bro, who you think I'm doing? I'm doing it too. Hey, yo, it's real. Yeah, man, I gotta see who's going better. I really don't care for Popeyes like that. Chick-fil-A hitting. But this one is out the door, though. I ain't gonna hold you. This been going viral. This has been beefing with the Popeyes employees and all that. Yeah, somebody loud on them. Yeah. Throwing mad stuff at them, they throwing shit back. It's crazy. Well, that's like chicken sandwich. The respect level is crazy for the Popeyes chicken. They out the door with it. I ain't gonna lie. I'm respecting Popeyes on a different level. They be packed in here all the time, but not like this.
Well,
nah, I think this is the whole line just for the store in general, but... Whoa. Oh, she's probably with them, though. It's crazy, though. Yeah. I think they look my big. I said I'm gonna play with them. They got a chicken sandwich. chicken sandwich on the side. Waiting for the next customer. Thank you. Have a good one. Okay, we about to see what's going down. Thank you, sir. Popeyes versus Chick-fil-A. Popeyes versus Chick-fil-A. We about to go down. Walk outside too, man. Power come on the car. No, I ain't gonna lie, I was watching that free meat. Free meat, I had fell asleep. I gotta pick that back up. Boy, life is rough. I ain't gonna hold you. Every day in the hood, though, if you ask me, but it's crazy, man. People living that life every day. And they don't even got the voice like the boy meat to, for me, to express themselves and let it be known. All that money he had, he's still going through that. That shit ain't mean nothing. All the connections he had, it ain't mean nothing. That joint is foul. You feel me? Somebody got to put a stop to that. The world do. But Chick-fil-A is about to get rocking. I can't wait for power tomorrow. I ain't going to hold you, man. We got to shoot a video for that, too. So stay tuned for that. Yeah, man. Can't wait to get to the crib, but baby going to be like, what's up, this thing going on? Like, yo, look, listen. Both of their lines is lit right now. So tell them, see what see the footage. I'm gonna hit y'all when I get in the crib though. Back in the building. Oh, this thing ain't focusing, focus. It's not focus. It's focus, man. Yeah, man. I can't go hold you, bro. I got these hands, I gotta go in the crib right now. You said you might be hitting into me. So we brought me back down. I want to Zaza out. People who really want to check on that. They're being back. You said that was fast. I'm wrong. I thought she was going to say, what took you so long? Yo, them lines was out the woodwork. Both of them. You right, baby?
Yeah.
Both of them lines was crazy. How you feeling? Feeling a little better?
Yeah.
Yo, baby, both of them lines was crazy. When I say crazy, I got a whole new respect for Popeyes. They was out the doorway.
So you stayed outside?
Nah, I just made it in and, like, tried to stay on the side, but, like, it came from the front and wrapped around on a snake and then started going out the door. And Chick-fil-A was almost out the door too. They got I got respect for Chick-fil-A. They clientele, you feel me? They loyal. They loyal. And yeah, baby girl got put on some clothes so we can shoot this video. I'll hit y'all in a second. We're gonna see who better. You feel me? Deuces.
Hello, guys. This is
play football probably really good for it. Maybe really good for it. The spice took a little bit of that.
Yeah, they have a sauce that tastes better than yours.
They do.
Like, there's no lettuce in my tomato butter, so I'm just saying it's hot.
Look. And that's a dang good thing for me. What? Oh, yeah, I was saying, give me like 10 minutes. What y'all doing?
I'm going to say that. I'm going to have to move. I teach the cook now. But it's not expensive. It's not expensive.
You actually have all the things to prepare.
And you can't be using Chick-fil-A for a store. Do you have any mushrooms?
Yeah, any mushrooms. It tastes like you have any mushrooms that you can cross on it.
I think it's a little bit overhyped. Like, people really just not in the way. This sandwich isn't. Maybe I need to try it.
It was good for most of that sort of
work. Right, but Chick-fil-A definitely played a role. Which is better than
this. So this clip, this is how I feel right now. You want to see this clip right now. It's a clip with the flag, the one I showed you with the flag. You want to see it? Let me see that. You want to remember? Let me show you. Chick-fil-A hands down.
If you feel different in a comment, if you feel different, drop a comment down and let me know how y'all feel. And just let y'all know, man, that you're going to do it.
Yeah, I definitely, I live Popeye's, seven out of 10, Chick-fil-A definitely. I feel like they can make a better sandwich than both of these. But Chick-fil-A is definitely my favorite. I don't see the hype.
I'll make a chicken sandwich better than both of these.
Yeah. So guys, that concludes our video. What else am I doing with you? Right?
Yeah, I'll let y'all know that we just start that power up tomorrow.
Power starts tomorrow, so we're definitely gonna be recording it. And guys, if y'all don't have stars, it'll be a perfect time to tune into our vlog or actually our review because we'll have the video right underneath. So if you're not stars, you can keep up with Colin just like everybody else, just by watching our video.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah,
and if y'all ain't got nothing to watch, like I said, I was watching that 3 week, that series on Amazon Prime, that was good.
Yeah, so you don't have Amazon Prime.
Yeah, so one of your cousins said do got Amazon Prime, action for their vlog and get rid of it.
So yeah, guys. We are so thankful for all of y'all that watched this video. And if you want a true review,
what is that?
Compared to this?
Chick-fil-A.
This is good. Alright. Well, guys, if you are subscribed to our channel, make sure that you do hit that red subscribe button. And if this is your first time tuning in, thank you for joining our channel. And we welcome you to our family.
Thank you.
And I'll see you next time.
Thank you. I have no idea.
Yeah.